teamwork, so we can write teamwork.
We're doing a mural for Special Olympics. The kids at school, they've done a bunch of designs in their art classes. So we've used Special Olympics as a topic, and this is the result.
During the Special Olympics, some of the Olympic athletes need to work together to achieve their goals and like help each other, encourage each other.
We have got through 150 pairs of disposable gloves so far today.
Here we go, Philadelphia. What? Well, where you can work together and
painting.
I've enjoyed having a day out from school and with a bunch of children and being able to say that also I represent my school in painting a mural for the Special Olympics.
So imagine all that work that you've done is going to be seen by thousands of people during the games and by Leicester people as well, all your families and friends. So that's a massive thumbs up, well done. Wow, such talent at Hope Hamilton. Amazing!
Good luck, I hope you win. Bye.
Good luck to you all and I hope you do really well and I hope you like the mural we did of you lot. Goodbye!
Bye!
Goodbye! Goodbye! Well done, Hope Hamilton!
Bye!
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 To dream.